Welcome back to Primetime News. Thanks for staying with us. Cutting greenhouse gas emissions through agriculture. That's the focus of scientists around the world who have developed technologies to store more carbon in the soil, as well as to recycle methane gas produced by milk-producing animals for other use, such as cooking. In Jamaica, that technology is already being used, as Krista Campbell now explains.
At least 31 times more potent than carbon dioxide, methane gas is a significant contributor to global warming, and so scientists are developing technologies to reduce and recycle it. At a recent U.S. Foreign Press Center's Climate Change Virtual Tour, Executive Director of the Energy Institute at Colorado State University, Dr. Brian Wilson, explained that the agriculture sector is a primary area of focus, particularly livestock. And according to farming systems specialist at the Jamaica Dairy Development Board, Everton Parks, some of those technologies are already being used.
The waste produced by our dairy animals can be creatively used in biodigesters that produces methane gas that can be used for fuel for cooking. And that's an innovative way that is being utilized in developed countries. Jamaica's gone that way already with the matter of biodigesters. I think SRC and University of Technology have had local foray in the use of that technology.
And though methane gas emissions from ruminants in Jamaica like cattle, goat and sheep are significantly low compared to other countries, he says there are efforts to reduce those emissions.
Our system of management farming system is one that promotes rotational grazing, and for animals to be fed on pastures where there is not a buildup of droppings or fecal content from the animals.
In the U.S., farmers are given incentives to use certain practices that allow carbon dioxide to remain in the soil. Dr. Wilson says the Soil Carbon Solutions Center has been established at the Energy Institute, which is
focused on the acceleration of practices to use agriculture to draw carbon dioxide from the air and store it for long term in the soil, and also improve the health of the soil and the productivity at the same time. The improving agricultural practices to restore carbon to the soil can help draw down over 5 billion tons of CO2 every year, which is 10% of the global CO2 emissions.
Meanwhile, climate specialist at the Meteorological Service of Jamaica, Glenroy Brown, shares simple things individuals can do to reduce their carbon footprint.
Try not to cut down the trees. In terms of burning garbage, find more creative ways to dispose of our garbage.
Krista Campbell, TVJ News.